four things that you don't mess with. You don't mess with a man's sleep, his vehicle, his wife, or his dog.
There you go.
And not necessarily that order.
Exactly. Yeah.
I started going to the nursing homes in 1975. I had an old preacher friend in Wilmore that was close to mine, and they put him in a nursing home in Nicholasville. And his wife asked me to go over there and cut his hair. I did. I started out the door, and the administrator stopped me and asked me would I come back ever so often. I thought one Thursday morning out of the month wouldn't be too bad, so I started going one Thursday morning, and it snowballed on me. And then I had 11 nursing homes that I went to, and I've done that for quite a few years, and I had to give up some of them. I'm down to 6 homes now, and I go into the nursing home and let them know I'm there, and they'll bring me the ones that wants haircuts or needs haircuts, and if they want it, fine. If they don't, it's still fine, and I'll keep doing this until my health won't let me anymore. I mean, you know, I feel comfortable doing it. I feel good doing it. And so as long as my health will let me, I'm going to keep on working.